Hundreds of Queenslanders have accepted offers from the government to relocate from flood-prone areas, promoting an expansion of the buyback scheme. More than 800 homes have now been identified, almost double what the Emergency Management Minister initially predicted. The buyback scheme was launched in response to last year's destructive floods in southeast Queensland. Financing for the purchases will come from the jointly state and Commonwealth-funded Resilience Home Fund.